And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. I got stuff to kill. A dragon, to be specific. More lost souls. With only two enemies in the fight, I really don't even feel like using magic to kill them. Just meh. Fina got a wind level out of that, so that's good. Those hot dogs don't seem to like wind all that much. Wow, there's a lot of enemies down there. Blue potion. That does what? 20 MP, all levels to party. Yeah, we're going to be holding on to that for a while. Yeah. More backtracking. Yay. Ooh, mana egg. I haven't seen one of those in a couple of minutes. So, a couple things about those hot dogs. Their flame howl can actually hit multiple characters if they're close enough together. As you see, I have almost no gold. They also drop a mace that has a water attribute, so it hits with water damage, which is obviously extremely useful at this point, but I don't see the sense in having fire enemies drop water-damaging equipment. That just seems not right to me. But I'm not gonna complain, because, well, if it comes down to it, I can sell them. Just to manage a character level out of that, so good stuff. Ugh. Hot dogs. Justin with the rain staff is hitting the hot dogs. Defense seed, plus one to defense. I'm gonna save it for later. Is hitting those hot dogs for 200 per swing. So, yikes. More lost souls. Moving right along once I figure out which way I'm going. Yeah, I guess I'm going this way. That continues on. Odd thing about this area, there's actually two ways to get to the next area. I can go that way, which you can see on the upper left, or I can go on the way this way back here. I'm gonna go this way just because it's closer. Huh. At some point in the near future, I really hope I run into... Round rock? Oh. Oh, okay. I just made a bridge. And what's... Ah, okay. We're finally back together. I found another rain staff. I'm going to give it to Sue. She's the only other mace user I have. So, yeah. Okay. Yes. Does this leave? Yeah, I want to go to the base. My eventual goal is to get to the peak, but we're going to pilfer all the things down here first. And Sue, my weak little Sue, is hitting the fire dogs for 160-ish. This is a new enemy. Let's get in a fight with these guys. Magma Man. Let's see if the rain staff does as much damage to them as the other guys. Oh yeah, 430 damage on a combo. Yikes. So once you get a couple rain staffs for Justin and Sue, this area becomes pretty simple. I don't want to use anything on Gadwin because it's all earth and fire, and that's not gonna work very well. I'm still working on wind magic. That skill can put magic block in an enemy. I really don't find it all that useful, so I'm sure there's enemies that will be useful on... Oh look, another rain staff. Now I have like six. Those things even sell for 500. I am pretty well set when it comes to gold. As I was saying, I will be pretty much set for gold in the future, even if they only sell for, you know, 500. I think I already said that too, but yeah, it doesn't matter. Hopefully when I'm done here and I go back to Gumbo, I can fill out the rest of my character's equipment. And Fina has joined Justin in the level 18 area. And those magma men are great for XP and gold. They give like 300 XP and 180 gold for a group of four. I cast Crackling just for the giggles, and well, oh, I can't push this over? But yes, I cast Crackling just for the giggles, and it hit everything for a ton of damage. We're talking in the 500 range, well, 480 something, but looks like I can't knock that over. Huh. That's poopy. And there's cops going by my house. Ooh, things to kill. It's really strange seeing Sue do so much damage. But I'll take it. Chain gem? What does that do? One combo attack chance. So I can put it on, and every time I combo, they'll have a chance to hit three times instead of twice. I don't really like chances. It's not my thing. Yeah, I think I'm done in this little area. I just got my hands on yet another fire charm, so, yeah. That means I now have three of them. So, there's one person left out. Those magma men also drop rain staffs. So, yeah. And grab the gold. We obviously can't go that way, nor do we want to deal with those hot air jets. Another trap that does damage. I don't know how much, but it's really not important. I'm not near a save point, so it's not very conducive for, trap and save point leveling of water magic. And yay, more rain staffs. How many do I have now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 extras. Wow. Thanks to these rain staffs, I'm taking almost no damage whatsoever. And yay, more fire charms. How do I get up there? Huh. Secret passage. And lag. Lots of it. Oh, did you see Gadwin crawling? That's funny. Ah, this is how I get up here. What is this? If I can get on it. Another fire charm. Now I have like 6 of those. So I can sell those, make tons of gold, sell the rain staffs, make tons of gold. And I'll be set for quite a while. But all that's going to have to wait till next time. I've run out of time. So until then, this is RPG Looney signing off.